Kia ora, ko Sharon Holt, tōku ingoa. My name is Sharon Holt, and today I'm giving you some pronunciation tips about this word, Aotearoa, Aotearoa. So when we're pronouncing the vowels, we remember A, E, I, O, U is how to pronounce those vowels. They're very consistent. And then we put a break after each vowel. Aotearoa. Aotearoa, Aotearoa. I really encourage you to say Aotearoa as many times as you can instead of New Zealand. You could say Aotearoa New Zealand or just Aotearoa. Everyone will know what you mean. But the more we say it, the more we practice it, the easier it is to say, and the more that our brain kind of understands, oh, that's how it's pronounced. It's just repetition. Hopefully you'll be able to do that and join as many people as possible in pronouncing Aotearoa correctly. Ka kite.